Germany's gonna win for sure. Easy answer.
I'll be rooting for Germany, and I think they'll win it all. No doubt, zero.
Germany's gonna win. I've been a German soccer fan since I was young, so.
France has a good team, they have some really good players, but I'm for sure rooting for Germany. They have a new coach now, so it's gone in a really good direction, I think, but I think France is the better team.
I think France will probably win it. I don't even think Sweden is in it, but I'll root for France, because I just said it.
I don't really have a team to root for, but I'll just take the reigning champs, France. I would be rooting for US, but yeah, they have about as much chance as the Knights do of winning the World Cup.
France got the best team, right? Like they're the best. I mean, I'm not rooting for them, but I'm more of like once the round of 16 happens, like I kind of see what's going on and then go from there. I mean, wish the US team was a little bit better. One day they'll be good, but not yet.
I don't decide it yet who we're rooting for because Czech is not there, but I think really good team have Brazil. I think a lot of skill and somebody like Belgium can be good too.
I feel like France is always dangerous. So I think they, but if they're gonna do back to back, it's probably gonna be hard. Maybe Brazil will be a little kind of behind the scenes.
Canada's been there for the first time in a long time. I'd be going for Canada. Not sure what the odds are, but yeah, I'd be cheering hard for Canada for sure.
Canada isn't there. Yeah, so I'll cheer for them.
I mean, I'm Canadian, so I gotta go with Canada because I think they're in it, right? My number two team would probably be Italy.
I hope Canada makes it a little bit farther. I think it's their first one, so you know, hope they do well.
Definitely be rooting for Canada this year. It's special to be able to have Canada playing it this year. It's an amazing thing that I've never seen them play in the World Cup before, so I'm really looking forward to it.
You gotta go with Canada. It's gonna be hard though, because there's a lot of their group is really, really strong, but obviously you gotta go with my country. You never know in sports, you always have a Cinderella team, and hopefully it's Canada this year.
I'm not like close enough to soccer to be able to predict. I'd hope Canada would be up there, but from what I hear from some Euros, it's not looking like that, so.
Canada's in it too, so that'll be fun. I'll be cheering for the US, but I don't think they'll win. I think Belgium is gonna win.
Are you a World Cup fan?
No, not really, but I think USA is gonna win.
I will be rooting for the United States of America, and I'm very excited to do that. I think the U.S. will advance out of their group. They're going to beat England, and then I don't know what's going to happen. I don't think anyone does.
Oh, I'll root for the U.S., but after that, pick up someone along the way. I don't know. It'll be fun.
I'll be rooting for the U.S., of course, but I don't know enough to know who I think is going to win it. Probably, like, France or someone, or Spain.
I mean, if USA makes it.
They're in.
They're in?
Yeah.
Let the boys win then, USA. Wish them luck. Whole lot of talent out there.
USA, man. Home country, you know?
Switzerland, for sure. It's my country, you know? But it will be fun. I always like to watch World Cup soccer or whatever. And this time it's gonna be in the winter and I think in the nighttime as well. So it will be a little harder to watch.
I would say France has a good chance, and but I'll root for Switzerland. If Switzerland is out, I'll root for France. Allez les Bleus, they're a good team.
Obviously Switzerland will be my top team, but Germany is always a fantastic team. England will be good, and Brazil will be a fun team to watch.
Brazil.
I think they have really good teams, and there's my favorite player, Neymar, so.
I think the winner is either gonna be France or Brazil.
For me, because my idol is Lionel Messi and Cristiano Ronaldo, these two guys. So I would be happy if some of these two.
I think Argentina is gonna win.
I say Spain. They have a really good team and a lot of good players. I think they can win.
I'm gonna be rooting for Switzerland, obviously, but I'm also rooting for Germany, and I hope they're gonna win. It's gonna be tough, but I think it's gonna be exciting to watch the games since I'm a soccer fan.
Sweden is gonna win the World Cup in football, it's called, not soccer, but I'll let it go.
I didn't think Sweden was in it.
Well, they're still gonna, I don't think so either, but they're gonna win.